Challenging. I'm going to juggle these up there. It's drizzling a little bit, so I'm going to get on it first. You hold that for me so I don't fall on them. You know, that's always a good idea, right? And then I'll get going here. If anything goes wrong, do you guys know the number for 911? You do know the number because I'm from out of town here. Okay. Good luck, Joe. Hold those up nice and high there. Yeah, nowhere near my eyes. Protect your stuff there. Okay. I would if I could. Okay. This will be my finale, folks. One way or the other. Okay. Nice knowing you. Okay, stand up nice and straight, Joe. Think happy thoughts.
I am.
Say, look, you see your family. It's like the last time they're ever going to see you. Taking pictures, you know. Like, nice knowing them. He's all right. Okay, here we go. One, two,
three.
Hold on a second, Joe.
Wait.
Hold on. I got it, Joe. A little off the top there. Joe, this one last part is really important. When I let go of you, you run. Get out of here. Save yourself, all right? All right, just take your time there. Let's give Joe a big round of applause. One, two, three. Thank you, Joe. I appreciate it. You know, I just realized, Joe, I just saved a boatload on my car insurance. Does this unicycle make my butt look big? It's not the unicycle. Thanks a lot, lady. You know, she's on other nights, I guess. I can throw these sideways, you know. There we go. One, two, three. We're not selling many drinks at the bar, are we? Usually I get away with that and that's it. Okay, I guess I really have to do it. But if I really do it, you guys will really clap, won't you?
Yeah.
You promise me a sitting ovation?
Yeah.
It's no problem, you're sitting anywhere, right? There you go. One, two and a quarter.